everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Ansaiya and I am studying in second class. Now I say you about water. Plants, animals and human beings need water to live. We need water for drinking, cooking, bathing and cleaning. We use water for many activities. Where do we get water from? We get fresh water from rain. When it rains, rain water fills up lakes, rivers, ponds and wells. We get this water by digging wells. Some water goes below the ground. We get this water by digging wells. We cannot use sea water. It contains a lot of salt. Safe drinking water. Water from rivers, lakes, ponds and wells is not clean. People make this water dirty by throwing waste, washing clothes and bathing. Dirty water contains germs. Drinking dirty water can make us sick. We must drink clean water. We can boil water to make it fit for drinking. Boiled water kills the germs in the water. We can use a water filter to free the water from germs. Save water. Water is precious. We should not waste water. Turn off the tap tightly when you are not using water. Use a mug and bucket when you bath. A lot of water is wasted when you use a shower. Collect rainwater in a bucket. Use it for cleaning, washing or for watering plants. What happens when water is cool? Fill a nice tray with water. Keep it in the freezer and take the ice tray out of the freezer after a few hours. What do you see? The water has changed into ice. Now leave the tray outside of the freezer for some time. What do you see? The ice has changed into water. Because it is outside, it is warm in outside. Ice, water and water vapor are the three different forms of water. Thus, water can change from one form to another. Water cycle. Water keeps changing its form in nature. It keeps moving from the earth to the sky and back. This movement of water in nature is called the water cycle. The sun heats the water. On heating, the water changes into water vapor. Water vapor rises in the air. When water vapor cools down to form small drops of water, these drops of water together to form clouds. When the clouds become heavy with drops of water, water falls as rain. Rainwater flows into lakes, rivers and seas. Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching my video.